You know Erling Haaland as the guy who shocked the world with Red Bull Salzburg, as Borussia Dortmund's boy wonder and the fastest ever player to score 10 UCL goals. But did you know he was also once a rapper? How about that? Those are just a couple of facts. Here are 96 more about this goal-scoring wizard, Erling Braut Haaland. Erling Haaland was born July 21st, 2000 in Leeds, England, which means he could have played for the England national team, but he chose his native Norway instead. His father, Alfing, was a professional footballer for Leeds in Norway until he met a guy named Roy Keane, who ruined his career by injuring him on purpose. Haaland's mother was also a national champion in heptathlon. He also has two siblings, one brother and one sister. Being born in Leeds, Haaland is still a Leeds United fan. Could he team up with Marcelo Bielsa's squad of the future? Well, he did say it's his dream to win the Champions League with Leeds. He could have signed with Leeds back in 2018 when the club made a bid for the Norwegian, but he signed for Red Bull Salzburg instead. He was a beast at Salzburg. He scored 29 goals for them in just 27 games, 17 of them in the Austrian Bundesliga. Before signing for Salzburg, Juventus also wanted to sign Haaland, but he said no. He felt it was too early. That would be a shame for Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, who gave Haaland his big break. Yep, back in 2016, it was Man United's current boss who signed Haaland from Molde. Haaland could have joined Hoffenheim too, but he refused to do a trial, just like one of his idols, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Haaland and Zlatan even had the same agent in Mino Raiola. When Haaland joined Molde, OGS compared him to Romelu Lukaku. It was at Molde that Haaland got the nickname Manchild. That nickname came because he was a physical specimen at 6'4" with a very broad build. All his former teammates also say he ate a lot of food at the time. That led him to be an incredibly young debutant for his first club, Brina FK, and made his debut at just 15 years old. But even before that, he was a superb athlete. He set a world record at age 5 for the longest standing jump. His 1.63 meter record still stands today. And before his footballing days, he could have played a number of other sports. His parents had him trying athletics, cross-country skiing, and handball. He was such a handball star that Norway's handball manager tried to convince him to give up football for the sport when Haaland was only 14. Thank goodness he stuck to football, though, because he's been breaking records ever since. In May 2019, he scored 9 goals in a single game in a World Cup U20 match against Honduras. He felt he could have scored 11 if VAR didn't stop him. Not even his other idol, Cristiano Ronaldo, did this. But he does copy his idols. He even copied Cristiano Ronaldo's diet. Patrice Evra talked about a lunch he had with Cristiano where he only ate fish. So Haaland noticed that and tries to copy the Portuguese legend. Haaland also broke records in the Champions League. He scored 10 goals 4 games earlier than any other player and was the 3rd youngest player to ever score a hat trick. He allegedly sleeps with the balls he scores hat tricks with and jokingly calls them his girlfriends.
It's lovely.
He always performs so well in the UCL. Maybe it's because the anthem is his favorite song and his alarm. In fact, Haaland was only the 2nd teenager to score in his first 3 UCL games. He scored 1 against Liverpool and 2 against Napoli, so no minnows. He would later score in the next match, making him the only teenager to score in his first 4 UCL matches. But he didn't stop there, as a goal against Genk made it 5 matches in a row. He got so much attention that clubs all over the world wanted to sign him. Real Madrid, Barcelona, Man City, and Manchester United were all after him. RB Leipzig also wanted Haaland, but they didn't see him as being part of their starting 11. Are you kidding me? But Haaland opted for Borussia Dortmund, who paid around $24 million for him. He joined Dortmund because they gave young players good chances. Haaland's already paid that back with 33 goals in 32 matches for Dortmund. He's also the 2nd fastest player to reach 10 goals in the Bundesliga. And he was the first player to score 8 goals in his first 5 games. In 11 UCL games, he scored 14 goals. That same figure took Messi 28 games and Ronaldo 51 games. Even though his game speaks volumes, Haaland tends to keep his interviews short. People who know him say he's warm in private, but likes to find mistakes made by journalists.
I'm enjoying it.
A former coach said it's a cultural difference and that in certain parts of Norway, they talk little and work hard. He also does what it takes to be at the top, whether it's training with a personal trainer over FaceTime or meditation. Of course, we all know about his famous goal celebration based on meditating. Haaland also sleeps at least 9 hours each night and unplugs his Wi-Fi when he goes to bed to sleep better. He also wears light blue glasses to protect his eyes from screens. And speaking of screens, he plays a lot of FIFA. But one of the most impressive things about Haaland is his mental prowess. He's described by people who know him as fearless. Was that a push from his dad? Not at all. His dad let Haaland learn from his own mistakes and only gave him a little advice. But Haaland also knew he was destined for the top. When he signed from Molde at 16, he told his new teammate on the first day that he would probably be there for 2 years before being sold. But now, after just one full year with Dortmund, he could soon be on the move again. He won the 2020 Golden Boy Award, and now, clubs like Juventus, Barcelona, and Real Madrid are interested in Haaland, and his release clause is $88 million, which kicks in 2 years' time. Of course, this would have all been different if he chose music.
It's lovely.
Flow Kings uploaded a YouTube video in 2016 called Kaijo Yo, which now has over 5 million views. The group was made up of Haaland and two of his Norway U18 teammates. Haaland said they made the video on a day when the national team was at camp and just bored. I think my football skills are quite a lot better, but my rap skills, they're not too bad. Even though Haaland's idol is Zlatan, his personality is more like a different Swedish striker, Henrik Larsson. That's what Norway national team manager Lars Lagerbäck told FIFA.com anyway, describing Haaland as humble. Of course, he's got an addictive personality. Haaland said he's addicted to scoring goals. If he keeps up, he feels he can be the best forward in the world one day.
It's a dream.
But for now, he just wants to pass his dad's 34 cap for Norway. Whew! We made it through 99 things about Erling Haaland. Let us know a 100th thing about Haaland in the comments section.